Ako po, dumaan ako sa recruitment process. Mahigpit na recruitment process.
Ulit-ulit na yung dumaan ka sa recruitment process eh.
Yun po yun.
Tanong ko lang sa'yo. Ibig kong sabihin, hindi ikaw nag-check nitong no? Ha? Ibig sabihin, hindi ikaw nag-check nitong no na tinanong sa'yo, have you ever been separated from...
Yes, Your Honor.
Hindi ikaw nag-check
hindi
na
po,
no?
Hindi po, Your Honor. Hindi po, Your Honor. Kaya nga, Your Honor.
Mr. Chair, sandali lang.
Chairman.
Mr. Chair, tinanong ko kanina kung pirma niya ito. And he already admitted na pirma niya ito. Tinanong ko rin kung handwriting na ito. First question, kanina tinanong, is this your handwriting? Sabi niya, hindi niya maalala. Nung pinresent ko ulit yung kanyang, itong PDF sa kanya, pinag-aralan niya, inamin niya na handwriting na raw niya. Now, he is denying na hindi niya sinagot itong isang question. Eh, sino naglagay ng no? Multo?
Your Honor, ito no, yan yung mga naiwan ko rin.
Did you, oh, Pidea.
Pidea? Pidea? Sila may galing, sa kanila galing yan, Your Honor.
Sa inyo raw galing to, kayo raw nag-check nung fill in the blanks nito.
Your Honor, I am not Jonathan Morales. We, Pidea, is not Jonathan Morales.
Mr. Chair.
Yes, go ahead.
I move that he be cited in contempt.
There's
for,
a motion.
For continuously lying before this committee.
There's a motion of Senator Jinggo Estrada that the resource person is cited in contempt. Any objection? Hearing none, Mr. Jonathan Morales is hereby cited in contempt before this committee.
Bring him down. Mr. Chair, please instruct the Sergeant at Arms.
Sergeant at Arms, siguruhin nyo hindi magkasamang kwarto yung dalawa, ha? Hiwalay. Thank you. Hiwalay sila. I just want to be fair in this committee. I just want to be fair and to be transparent to everyone. That's all. Hiwalay ninyo silang dalawa. Wag silang... ilang bang room natin sa baba? Ihiwalay ninyo. Okay, sige, thank you. So from here, still I want to listen to James Kumar.